How's your day?
Hey, baby.
I had an accident at work.
You okay? Are you comfortable?
First.
I love you. Yeah, you can put your head in the middle of my chest. Yeah, that's fine. I want to hold you close. Just like this. It's so cozy. Oh, this is great. Isn't this great? So cozy and warm. You okay with me playing with your hair, baby? Let me just steal a kiss here. Maybe two. You look so sweet right now. Yeah, you do. And when you mumble like that, your sleepy mumbles, that just makes it 10 times more cute. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Are you fine? Okay.
Was it dead purple?
I wish we could stay like this forever, you know. Part of me does. Sweetie, lift your head up a little bit. A little bit more. Okay, is there head there? No, that's it. I just wanted to kiss your neck.
Okay.
snuggled up. Do we have any snacks nearby?
Maybe try to save her.
No, we don't.
That's fine.
What do we have to do tomorrow? We have to do some. No, I'm not exercising tomorrow. I've punished my body enough this week. I worked so hard on. Gonna take a day off tomorrow from fitness. Okay, so I can spend an extra hour and a half with you. That's really nice. An extra hour and a half with my baby is the best thing. And I'll happily take it. Mm-hmm.
That's no possible. She was a replicant. The world is built on a wall. It separates kind. Tell either side there's no wall, you bought a war. Or a slaughter. So what you saw didn't happen. It is my job to keep order. That's what we do here. We keep order. Erase everything.
Even time.
All trace. You have anything more to say?
I never retired something I was born with.
What's the difference?
It's my hand.
Attaboy.
That's right. That's right.
Hey, you've been getting on fine without one.
What's that
now? A soul.
Everyone remembers where they were at the last night.
You?
That was a little before my time.
I was home with my folks. Then 10 days of darkness. Every machine stopped cold. When the lights came back, we were wiped clean. Photo, files, everything of data. Gone. Bank records too. Didn't mind that. And Sven was on the paper that last night. I mean, we had everything on track. Everything. My mom surprised her with the lost baby pictures.
Baby, are you gonna wrap? Are you gonna keep your legs wrapped around me? No, it's not that I don't like it. If you do that for the rest of the night, I'd actually kinda. I like it. It's like, I don't know.
There must be something else.
It makes me comfortable too. Because our entire bodies are like holding on to each other. I love that.
Yeah.
Actually, don't worry about tomorrow right now. Just... let's focus on what's here right now. Okay, we're just in bed sleeping, alright? We'll do tomorrow's things tomorrow when it comes, okay? I know I brought it up, but just forget it. It's fine.
The outer colonies would never have flourished had he not brought Tyrell, revivified the technology. To say the least of what we do. Someone's been down here, just... sleep well. I love you forever.
You were difficult to spot that. Is there anything unusual about the movement?
Everyone just sleeps better than I ever got to. She likes it.
Oh.
This officer picked him. She's trying to break him.
It isn't bigger than the last person. This one fell. This one.
What can you tell me about it? I like to work alone. So do I. So we work together to keep it that way. That's it. Anything else you can tell me? What was it wrong for this woman? Something in his eyes. Any idea how I could contact him?
one blade.
Want to buy a little cigarette? Oh, you don't even smile.
Do you hear your friends? Don't you know where I am?
Yeah. Guy eating rice. What's that?
It's a tree.
Oh. Never seen a tree before.
It's dead.
Now, who keeps a dead tree? You're not going to kill me, are you?
Depends. What's your model number?
Why don't you look into my eye and find out? Well, I'm always here. What do you have for me? And don't say anything.
I found that.
A sock? Where'd you find it?
Sock.
Anything else?
I burned everything else.
Then what's this? What's that date? Is that a birthday? Is that a death day?
I don't know.
Am I the only one that can see the fucking sunrise here? This breaks the world, Kay. You always sometimes forget. I don't have any idea where I was at.
Shh,
do you remember anything before you were ever meeting any memories from before?
Sharing a childhood story, considering I was never a child.
Would it help you share if I told you it was an order?
I had one about a toy that I had. A wooden horse. With an inscription on it. All I remember is a group of boys trying to take it away from me. So I ran. I've been looking for a place to hide it, and one of the places is this dark furnace. It's very dark. I'm very scared, but this horse is all I have, so he's going anywhere.
I'm okay fighting for what's left. It's a good one. Look at me. Or was this like something new? What happens if I lose that?
Should I get back to work now?
Check back in after the meeting.
CKD 6-3.7. Request. DNA records. Children born 6/10/21. Looking for anomalies. You have the sacristal backup.
New date meets a man. A and C and D and G. The alphabet of you. I'm looking for symbols. I'm only two. One and zero.
Half as much, but twice as elegant, sweetheart.
Day card, please. 6/10/21.
The Necrolins for the colonial ships, closest any of them or any of us is going to get to that grand light of world. And I call it the same. I do keep them occupied and make them number. But it's worse. It's worse than molding them into a child worth having. Now, it's all you have in mind.
Okay.
Not buying. No, this is just my game, and I play it fair. bigger than you. Bigger than you try to shut me down, bigger than you. They were men. They're bad.
A little boy came through here about 30 years back. I need to see your records. Legitimate placements, private sales, everything.
Don't keep records that far back.
You don't.
I don't. Sorry. Can't help you.
You can't?
Nope.
I think someone like you keeps a long memory. And you can tell me what you remember, and I can put up a very good time.
I'll sleep soon.
I was locked in the steel chamber at 8, so if I wanted to see the world, I had to imagine it. Not very good at imagining. Lord, it seems my talent to maintain a stable growth. I've been this long time. But because you're so charmless, and to be. Feels authentic, and if you have authentic memories, you have real human responses. Wouldn't you agree?
Are they all constructed? Do you ever use ones that are real?
It's a meal to use real memories.